In this video, I'm going to show you how to save a pin on Pinterest by creating a special link that'll allow you to send your Pinterest pin via email. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. To share a pin on Pinterest, we'll be using an in-browser tool called Share Link Generator. To access it, just click the link in the description box below. Now, once you access the Share Link Generator and you scroll down the page, you'll find a Pinterest box. This Pinterest box is comprised of three sections: that awesome image you want to pin, the source of that awesome image you want to pin, and description. As you may have noticed, we can't add the actual image to this first section that asks for the awesome image you want to pin. Instead, you need to add the URL of the image. If the pin has already been added to Pinterest, just click on the pin you want to share on Pinterest, copy its URL as it appears in your search bar, and paste that link in the first section of the Pinterest box on the Share Link Generator. However, if the pin hasn't been added to Pinterest yet, for instance, it's for an upcoming blog post, we can do a little workaround to get its link. Just go to your profile on Facebook, click on Photos, and then on Albums, and create an album that is only visible to you. Now let's click on Add Photos or Videos, locate the pin we want to add, and then press Open. Down here, you will see that once you post this image over here on Facebook, it will only be visible to you. So although it'll eventually appear on your timeline, only you will be able to see it. So let's go ahead and click on Post. Now let's locate that image, right-click, and click on Copy Image Address. And let's go back to the Share Link Generator and paste that link in this first section over here. Alright, so onto the second section of the Pinterest box on Share Link Generator. This is where you'll paste the link you want your Pinterest pin image to link to. This can be to a blog post, to a YouTube video, to your website, or to any other location of your choice. Just locate the link of your choice, copy it, and paste it in this second section. Lastly, in the third section of the Pinterest box on Share Link Generator, you'll add your pin description. Just write it out in the space provided, or copy and paste one that you have previously written into this section. Once you're done filling out the three sections, go ahead and click on Create the Link. Copy the URL-only link that appears, and add it to the desired text within your email broadcast. Now, when you click on that link, you'll see that a link to share your pin on Pinterest will appear with the description that you wrote out. And that's it! Now you know how to share a pin on Pinterest by creating a special link that'll allow you to send your Pinterest pin via email. I now want to hear from you. What's the Pinterest pin share link you created? Make sure to leave it in the comments below. If you want to take your Pinterest marketing to the next level and boost your site's traffic with Pinterest, click the link in the description box below to download a free spreadsheet with the 50 plus top Pinterest group boards for bloggers and online entrepreneurs. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. video.